So for this problem, we're looking at the nuclear fusion of two hydrogen atoms. And we wanted to write out the balanced nuclear equation that's going to happen for this.